much. He loves music and is genuine about it, you know, and very sincere, and has helped a lot of people out. So it's always good to be here and support the project of Jim's. And we remember his sister Peggy. And so we're going to do a, hopefully mix it up a little bit here. Before I get playing, I want to introduce my rhythm section today. We have Mark Texera on drums. Woo!
Such a nice boy.
Brad Helene on bass. All right, now that that's out of the way. And we have some very special guests who are going to come up very, very shortly. So.
Thank you.
Maybe a little bit more guitar on the drum monitor, please. A little guitar on the drum. He's got nothing right now, Dan.
Thank you.
Solo, Brad Helene on the bass solo. My name is Paul Spino. We appreciate your kind support. We'd like to bring James Montgomery up here at some point. Is James within the grabbing reach of the stage? We are also awaiting Tony Lynn Washington. Has she arrived? Somebody help me here. Anyone seen Tony Lynn? No girls. Oh, where are you waiting? Okay. All right, and we're also going to bring Big Jack Ward up in a second, maybe one tune or two tunes down the road. And all right, let's do this. Let's improvise. That's all we do up here anyways. Let's bring up Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man named Tyler Morris, he's an up-and-coming star here, and he's someone that Jimmy's taken under his wing and really gone out of his way to give a lot of exposure to, and it's a real treat for us to play with here. Welcome, Tyler. How about it?